Bundesliga Waffenspieler, the German Army Aviation School based at Celle. And as you can see, it's been a steep and swift ascent. And when the Bull 105 is on the level, it'll be diving down in a spiraling ascent. But it was soon adopted by the German army, making a need for a liaison observation and reconnaissance type. And the Bull 105M, for those roles, came into service in 1975, soon followed by the PAH-1, PAH for Panzerabwehrhubschrauber, or anti-tank and aerobatic figures, and Immelmann. Classic air combat maneuver named after the German First World War ace Max Immelmann. Now we're tight. Left hand turn in front of us. Background of the right. And here another signature of the German Army Bull 105 describing a nose line.
Das ist taktisches Luftmanöver.
All of these are tactical maneuvers. German military aircraft are no longer permitted to perform straightforward aerobatic displays. So what we're seeing here does have a good degree of military significance. So there it is, backing up. We're describes of the helicoter figure, the tail rotor figure, which will see the Bull 105 gyrating around the sky. Such aerobatic prowess possible not least because of the hinterless rigid main rotor. There it goes in a perfect recovery. Now, once he gets to the Deighton, and we see a more than 90 degree nose down descent. Once again and making a further spiral descent. Thank you. is about to take the final bow. My brilliant demonstration by Hong Kong Boston earlier from training center C of the Luftwaffe Schiller of the German Army at Stella on the MBB Bo 105 T1.